Back to Jarissa Ferris's channel, and today I am coming here with a reveal. Me and the BFF did another personal swap. Sorry, guys. As y'all know, we like to do almost every month a personal swap. And she sent me a whole bunch of goodies, guys. Look at this. Yeah. And first it says thanks, and look, this pretty, hearted, card, and it says, hey BFF, thank for doing this swap with me. I hope you love what I sent you. I can't wait to see what you create. Your BFF, Erica Perez. LOL. You made my heart so happy, cause some happy cup along if you feel like a room without a roof. That's my husband's favorite song. I had to throw it in there. And first of all, what you're gonna see, I already digged into it. She sent me some of these peanuts that she's always eating. And I'm like, what are you eating? And she's always eating them. They're Japanese style peanuts. And she says these are from Mexico. No? Yeah? And she loves these. She be eating these. She be putting, pique hot sauce on them. Something like that. I don't think so. That's not my style, but it's hers. So, I tried them. I like them. It's just it kind of that hard cover that you see. The peanuts inside that hard shell. And the hard shell is kind of salty. But when you bite it, it like all goes together. It's pretty good. I know my son will probably love that. And one of my favorites that she sent me, I already, as you can see, bit on it. She told me to bite it. It would taste better. And it was this lollipop paleta. And it's goat's, it says it around here. Hold on, guys. It's goat caramel, goat milk caramel lollipop. And it was pretty good. Then she sent me this kind of like wafer. And it's called wafer with goat's milk candy. And it's like a tres leche, like a three milks with caramel inside it. And I tried it. It's a little too grainy for my taste. But I can't wait for my husband to try this. Because he loves tres leches, three milks cakes. And I think he would like this. You could eat some of it. It's just you eat too much of it. It's too much to handle. But it is also it's grainy. So that's the first thing. And I already tried all that. She wanted me to try all that. And I was like, let's go for it. So, she sent me these glitters that I can't find. Oh, here's... Hold on. Hold on, guys. Why is it... Okay. And she sent me all these lovely, lovely glitters I cannot find here at my Walmart. I don't know why the hell not. Every time I go, they don't have or they have colors I already have, and I wanted this iridescent. I ended up getting one, but she still sent me the one she had already gotten me, and she sent me this. I love this tinsel, guys. I cannot find this tinsel, and she found an extra one at her Walmart when she went the second or third time, because she only had found one when she went. The one she got. Then she found this blue one, which is so pretty. I can't, like, I'm telling you, like, I can wait. Like, this is nice Christmassy color right now, these two, and I can't wait. And then she also sent me this purple, and I don't have no purple like this, period. And it's real, real pretty. I couldn't wait to get these to see what I create with these. Then she sent me some... baggies. She knows I'm always going through baggies like nothing. Like, yeah, I'm always joining swaps and making mixes off the hook, so of course I never have baggies. Then she sent me these cute trees and stockings, and these are going to be perfect for Christmas cards. I was telling her I can't wait because this year I want to make my own Christmas cards. And I think these are going to be cute to use, you know what I'm saying, for my Christmas cards. Then she sent me this fragile paper, duct tape, I think it is. Yeah, I think it's duct tape, or is it like a lighter tape? And this is cute to put on the packages so they don't break. Even though the box that she sent me, it had like a, let me show you guys, like kind of broken. Like it had like, look at this. Yep, look. Look, guys, that's the post office for us. Yep. So she also sent me all these rhinestones because she had gotten a big pack at Walmart. She said she was gonna send me some of these, and I love those because I can't wait to start, you know, doing some stuff. And she had gotten some of these stamps, and she asked me if I wanted any, so she sent me these three. And look how pretty, guys. This is just a perfect match because I could stamp that right there too. It's just perfect. It goes all flowery together. She sent me two of these scissors that she had gotten in a big bundle. And I can't wait because I told her the ones that I have are not good. But these are like thick and like kind of heavy. They're not like mine's. Mine's are like wimpy and not heavy at all. I think these are real good quality because mine's ain't like that. And this ribbon, I saw this ribbon. It was so cute. These are cute to make roses and flowers out of them. This is real, real pretty. She sent me some Velcro. She sent me, and I had to laugh because she said she got her box from Pinch Me. And they sent her some treats and stuff like that, I guess, for Sophie. And when I saw this, I was like, hell yeah. She was like, you want this, Charissa? And I said, hell yeah, send it to me. Because y'all know I be couponing, and these coupons will go in handy. So she went and got these. And I went to my dollar store yesterday, and I saw these, not the same ones. They don't have, I think it was Christmas trees. And I think, I don't know if it was these flakes. I think those were the only two that they had. But she had these, and she sent me these cute ones. Ornaments, reindeers, the sleigh, and some snowflakes. And I can't wait. I'm telling you guys, like, the BFF threw down. She got some crafty, a lot of crafty stuff. And I couldn't wait because we've been getting so crafty that, you know what I'm saying, we just be coming up and doing these personal swaps with the ladies and stuff. And right now we're doing a personal swap that's going to be for next month. It's going to be me, Melissa Marchand, Melissa from Nail Clicks, and the BFF Erica. And we're doing a winter pocket letter swap. I'm going to be swapping with Melissa Marchand, and she's going to be swapping with Melissa's from Nail Clicks. Because she's already have done personal swaps with Melissa Marchand, and I already have done with Melissa from Melissa's Nail Clicks. So we wanted to switch it up, make it a little interesting, and do pocket letters. And I already, of course, am finished with my pocket letter. Y'all know I am fast. I do not play. I want to get down just in case I want to do a couple more personal swaps and some other swaps. Plus, I also have my swap that I'm, you know, right now is going on. It's called Chocolate Featuring with a question mark. And it's whatever color you like. I've been loving the ladies. Been doing great, great job on their mixes. I can't wait. There's 24 lovely ladies. I will be doing another update just so you guys could know who's on my list and who has already sent their swap. I already picked up my mail and my P.O. box, which it was the BFS box she had sent me. So I don't have any more that's coming in today. So I won't be doing a reveal for that, but I will be doing the update for it just to let you guys know, and you know, so y'all can let me know where you're at. When will you be able to send it? So let's get going with this. Sorry about that. Didn't want to interrupt, but I wanted to put it in there just in case I forgot to do, mention it. The BFF sent me this dog tag that she got from a toy from Sophie that she bought. And it's cute because she sent it to me to do like a template off of it. So y'all know this is going to be perfect to do like tags. So she sent me all these. I don't want to take them out of here because I don't want them to go everywhere. She sent me these dollies. She sent me these like kind of tags, neon tags, which those are perfect. She sent me some of these. What are these? Dots? Yeah, dots, I guess, to do like label dots. Oh, and she sent me the Lisa Frank napkins because my Lisa Frank Sky was the one. This one was the one that I did. And if y'all don't remember, ladies, this is the mix that my first mix that I did with crayons. And then my second one was the BFF's Thanksgiving wreath that I did for her swap. And I will be doing my reveal for that later because she sent me it in the package. But I have it separate because I have two more videos that I got to do separate from some stuff here that we got. So I love these, and look how pretty these are, guys. This was my mix that I did, which it was Sky. It was my first one with crayons. So she sent me these goodies in here. Then she also sent me more of these foamy thingies to do pocket letters and yeah. Y'all know I'm telling you, like, I can't wait. I can't wait because that's just perfect. And she sent me some stickers with Thanks Smile Memories. And I can't wait, guys, because we've been getting so crafty in pocket letters and flip books and stuff like that, that these are going to go perfect. And my favorite one that I told her out of all of them was this one right here, because the colors are gorgeous on it. Like the gray with the dark gray, then the green with the purple. It was just look, guys, it was just my favorite one. It's just perfect color. And those are nice colors to go and do a pocket letter or a flip book with. And she also sent me this birthday one. This is so cute. I'm telling you guys, we're going to be getting so crafty. Y'all going to be seeing some crafty stuff coming up soon. Then she sent me some more stickers. And I like these, guys. The other day I went to my Dollar Tree and they finally brought these at the Dollar Tree. And the coffee one and all the ones all y'all be hauling. For some reason, my Dollar Tree is not big. They only have like a corner little sticker crafty thing. They really ain't. Then she sent me these cute puffy Valentine ones. And look how pretty. Sorry, guys. I don't think it's Valentine's, but they're hearts, but they're cute. They remind me of Valentine's. Then let me speed this up because we're at 14 minutes and y'all know my videos be taking forever. She also sent me this activity paper pad that is like kind of like the glitter one. And look how pretty this is. Wait. Oh my god, again? Oh my god, again. So there it goes. Then she sent me this one. Look how pretty. Christmas one. This is pretty. I'm telling you, that green with that purple goes perfect. And I'm going to have to do something with this. Look at this paper, kind of shimmery, kind of like with a texture, kind of looks like it, but it doesn't. Then this Merry Christmas one. This one's so pretty, look. Instead of cutting them and making them like tags, I could just use the whole paper, make it different. Oh, look how pretty this is. This is real pretty. I love these. And let me see what else. Oh, and she sent me these. And I love these because my Dollar Tree only has the, like, they don't have the blue or the yellow. They got just, like, the orange. And it ain't even these, the purple. It ain't even those. And I haven't found any more of these at my Dollar Tree. Then she sent me some templates, and I'm so excited because we've been going back and forth trying to figure out how many templates to do. And look, guys, like, oh, I'm so excited. She sent me so many templates. Look at this. She sent me the cherry blossom one. This is pretty. Look at this. She sent me a whole bunch of stuff. Thought she was just gonna send me a couple, but she just went out and did a whole bunch. Look at this, guys. I can't wait because these are gonna be perfect. Perfect. I just gotta get some laminating sheets or just do them with tape because I do not want these to go to waste. And then I could always just make more templates out of them. Then she sent me more stuff. And look how cute she decorated this box, guys. Oh, wait. There's another stamp here. The mustache one. Look how cute, guys. Then here she sent me... Oh, these little things that they... been having hauling at Dollar Tree, but my Dollar Tree only has the butterfly ones and they're ugly. I don't like them. And look how pretty, guys. These are pretty. I'm telling you, I can't wait. Like, we've been getting so many good deals and crafty items and crafty stuff that it's just been great that we've been getting all these. Goodies. Then she sent me some stars, some kind of grayish and yellow stars, some more ribbon, and she sent me these pencils to pick up the rhinestones, and I didn't have any of these, and I was, look at the ribbon, that's a pretty ribbon, real glittery, and I didn't have any of these, but I couldn't wait, I'm gonna try these, I've never tried them before to pick up like the stones and stuff like that. So, I'm going to be putting all those back because I don't want them to, you know what I'm saying? And go anywhere. And look how cute she decorated the box. Telling you, we be getting all crafty. And last but not least, she sent me, well, I don't know if I'm going to do the reveal for something else that she sent me. I'm going to do it all together. Probably not, because look, it's already at 18 minutes. So I'm going to do a separate video for the other thing. Look how cute she decorated this. Guys, look at it. Look at how pretty that is. She sent me these right here, which I didn't have any of. And I was excited for that. Then she sent me these that they finally brought in my Dollar Tree, but they don't have this color yet. They'll be putting them soon because my Dollar Tree don't put everything all at once. They're right now just putting Christmas stuff in like in the wall. They had in like a little corner thing, a couple of things, but that was it. But they have these and I got them in, I think it was white, clear, whatever. I got them in the other day when I went. Then she sent me some cute chains. And she sent me these cute tags. Look, guys. It says, I love dogs. Look how pretty, guys. And we all know she's a doggy fan. She got Sophie. And I am too because I have chocolate. As y'all know, that's my Chihuahua, dear. Her Chihuahua. And she sent me these pretty, look at these guys, alloys. Look how pretty those are. Or charms, yeah, to do stuff. And look how cute this container. I'm going to put these back before I lose them. I don't want to lose them. Yep. So, that is it, guys, for this. I will show you the rest. Oh, and she got me this lotion, vanilla, sugar, brown sugar scented. And, guys, I am so excited. You have no idea. I've been waiting. We've been waiting for our boxes, like, forever. Because we've been trying to just do more personal swaps with other people that we just delayed this. But we should have been done getting this box out last month. And we didn't. So we waited, but we finally got it out. And I can't wait to see what I'm going to make with all these goodies that she sent me. And guys, yeah, you have no idea how excited. She knows how excited because she's been just showing me little by little the stuff that she's been getting. And I was so excited. I'm like, I want my box. I want my box. I want my box already. I want to see what I could come up and use it with. So I can't wait for y'all guys to see what I have gotten her. So, like I always say, like, comment, share, and subscribe. And to the bestest BFF ever, y'all know there's never hardly any words for me to express how much I appreciate you and how loving and special you are to me. And this is very, very generous. And I thank you very much. You know that. And yeah, OMG. Like, these are some banging ass goodies. And like I say, I can't wait. Like, I can't wait for you guys to see what we come up with, the stuff that we have gotten each other. And because of course we're different, so we're gonna make different stuff with what we got. So yeah, guys, like I always say, like, comment, share, subscribe. And if you're not my subby, hit that button down there, make it gray, and you become my subby. Bye, guys. And my other video will be up after this one.